from the 23-yard line. Hokies are 14-2 in Lane Stadium openers under Frank Beamer. Here's Thomas. Right up inside like a fullback. He's 6'5", 250, and Troy Sanders just felt most of it.
Well, we talked a little bit about this right off the top. Logan is a more powerful, obviously, at 6'5", 240. They feel like they can run the read play inside. Remember, it used to be Tyrod going outside and the running back inside. Now it's going to be David Wilson to the outside, and the sledgehammer at 6'6", 240, 250 is going to be coming.